পৃথিবীতে যত ধরনের মানুষ আছে জীবনের ততটা সংখ্যা আছে। তেমনইভাবে বিশিষ্ট দিনে খাবারের রকমও বদলেছে। তাহলে হয়ে যাক না একটু কিছু আলাদা এই সুন্দর দিনে, হোল চিকেন রোস্ট আর আমরা। আপনাদের সবাইকে জানাই শুভ নববর্ষের প্রীতি ও শুভেচ্ছা। চলুন এবার রান্নাটা শুরু করা যাক। For the list of ingredients, check the description box. Adjust the level of seasonings according to your likings. Butter keeps it moist and adds a flavor boost. The vinegar removes the gooey fatty residue from chicken skin so that the chicken parts hold coating better. Rinse off the vinegar with water as the acids can lightly cook the surface of the chicken. Pat dry the chicken to remove any excess moisture so that the skin gets crispier. Use lemon juice to tenderize the chicken. Spice rub in between the skin and meat boosts its flavor. Coat and massage the chicken with the marinade for 10 to 15 minutes to infuse flavor. If you like the video, please press the like button. And guys, like, share and subscribe. The marination process is usually for a short period of time. Regulate the airflow and temperature using the vents located at the top and bottom of the grill. To increase the temperature, open the damper beneath the fire. To lower the heat, open the upper damper. Please ensure the grill vents or dampers are open. Wait for 10 to 15 minutes as the grill heats up. Go for hand test to understand if the grill is ready for cooking. If you need to pull your hand away after 2 to 4 seconds, the heat is high. After 5 to 7 seconds, the heat is medium. After 8 to 10 seconds, the heat is low. Grilling with charcoal requires a thick condensed layer of lit coals for even temperatures across the cooking surface. Please guys, subscribe to my channel and help me to grow. Thank you. If you like the video, please press the like button. And guys, like, share and subscribe. Resting the cooked chicken lets the juice to reabsorb into the meat and in turn ensures the meat remains moist. Please press the bell icon to get a notification every time I upload a video. Bye guys, take care.